Over and over, the Bible describes God's use of humble things to bring his plans to fruition. He deliberately used ideas that the world considered foolish and of little value. Mary, an ordinary Jewish maiden, was chosen to be the mother of the Messiah. When the angel told her that the Holy Spirit would come upon her and cause her to be with child, she burst out in a song of praise.